This was the last time soldiers and loved ones will see each other for 1 year. They said their goodbyes at the expo this morning.
The official order was given.
This unit is mobilized in support of Operation Enduring Freedom.
About 100 Vermont National Guard soldiers, including Ryan Richard, are on their way to Afghanistan after one last training stop.
I'm nervous, obviously, but I'm excited. We've been training for quite a while now for this mission.
They've trained in Vermont and around the country. Their mission, to help train Afghan police and security forces. They'll be overseas for 1 year. Some soldiers plan to stay in touch with family using an internet video telephone. Little comfort in these tough moments, but with all the emotions on this day. Richard's father says he feels one thing more than any other.
Very proud of all the men and women that are serving. Very proud of a son that's going to serve our country.
As hard as this day is on any of the parents here, George Richard takes solace in the work his son will be doing.
What he's doing is a sacrifice to our family and to all the families here. So that gives me more strength.
As for Ryan Richard, the emotions of this day are one thing. The task ahead is another.
I'm going to miss my family, obviously, but it'd be good to get off of there and start doing our mission.
Go. This morning, soldiers took buses to the airport and then flew to Indiana for last-minute specific training. They're part of a deployment that brings about 1,500 Vermonters to Afghanistan. Live in the Vermont newsroom, David Schneider, News Channel 5.